This is the basic knit stitch. You're going to take your right needle and go under the loop on your left needle, so they're both in, and then go between the two with your yarn to wrap it around. Then you're going to go back down through the stitch, leaving that original yarn back on there, and pull off of your left needle. You're going to go under the left, around from the inside, and back down and pull off. Under, around through the inside, out through the bottom, and pull off. Under, around through the inside, down through the bottom, and pull off. One more. Under, around the right needle through the inside, down and out, and pull off. That is the basic knit stitch.